today we live in a day and age where we can't even build an elementary school with extra classrooms because we don't need that next week. And it's the role of the engineer sometimes to put your finger on the difference between what we want and what we need.
We need to be able to come at problems or look at problems with an interdisciplinary mind to bring together the skill sets of a larger community.
Balancing the technical requirements that we are trained so thoroughly to develop with the community requirements that exist.
We also need to educate the public in who we are and what we do.
They're making decisions on life and death. As a professional, you hold the good of the public in your hands.
The planet is facing a lot of threats, and what better profession to turn to than a profession that actually puts public welfare first?
Shortages or excess of water, shortages of natural resources, and society is looking to the engineering profession to solve those problems.
Finding a way to communicate the value and the importance of what we do and the deep respect that we have for the planet, for society, and for our neighbors in ways that people can hear and understand.
I think it's really quite critical that we be there, that we speak out, that we take a stand on issues. We're entrusted by that society to ensure that we're protecting them, so we need to be there. That's the obligation we have as professionals.
We're projecting that there are not enough graduates to actually fulfill the requirements for engineering projects moving into the future.
Making sure we keep an open mindset going forward and that we're bringing our education and what we do and our ability to solve problems, and we're always using that to kind of keep up to this change and to bring about the change and to steward this change.